Heart rate better be good. Shout out to Mr. John. This is for the vlog, John.
Caught on camera.
Andreas. See.
Make sure you blur out my feet.
That's on a different site if you guys want to see John's feet.
Arm twice.
Okay.
Figure out your optimal range.
Gotcha.
So I don't pump it too hard. So yeah. That's why I'm pumping it for the first time.
Gotcha. This is the before. Show me that last one, bro.
Damn,
bro.
That looks crazy.
That does look crazy, bro.
This one's cool.
Or that one?
That would be something.
That's subtle, bro. Yeah, that's subtle. What do you think? What do you think?
Do something subtle.
All right. Get that pixie dust, baby. Shit, bro. Let's look at the side. Shit, crazy, bro.
Oh
shit. I fucked it up, bro. Go,
oh, yeah.
Baby.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Fight we cut, baby. Fight week, baby. You know what it is. We're doing a send off. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Feel the energy.
Bad intentions.
Bad intentions. Let's go. Get to see you guys. That's lit. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you. I'm here to be in the UFC, and the flyweight division's been kind of bored. I'm here to spice it up, so enter the fucking Spider Karate Kid, baby! Goodness gracious, Tito's got me being all fucked up. It's us in Texas, woke up beside who I fucked up. We got the life, spent too much, I thought I fucked up. We working aces, this shit goes so hard, damn, it's fucked up. Hold up, back in the whip with the legs on up, but the shit still dry, though. Just arrived at the airport, looking for, Sensei Charles. We have arrived. Can't wait to eat this cookie.
From Doubletree.
Here we go. It says nice and warm. It's good. Yeah.
Walnut, chocolate, I think it's
oatmeal. Yeah, it's like an oatmeal chocolate chip. That's how I remember
good.
It.
Good.
9 out of 10. Okay. It's always warm every time. There's never a time that it's not warm.
Might be my dad.
What's up? Hey! What are you doing here? Waking up.
Hey, buddy, good to see you.
Good to see you too, man. Jesus Christ, your fucking heart's a rock.
What?
Are you filming me eating a cheesesteak right now?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Do you want to get this for Chomping with Charlie?
Chomping with Charlie. Is that what he called it?
Yeah.
That's what he calls it. Such fags.
Morning, y'all. It's Thursday, 11 a.m. Eastern time. Just checked my weight. Fucking perfect, 130. Gonna be about a 4.5 pound cut. So, nothing crazy. I got about still like 5-6 hours probably till weigh-ins. Just about to get ready to go to the groceries and then hit the sauna with the boy Vassal. So, can't wait to eat today. I'm actually feeling so good. I feel guilty to have this much energy, so about
28 hours till I fight. Let's get this cut going, baby. Beat the hair. Let's go, baby. About to knock this motherfucker out. Probably switch stance combo, probably a head kick. Yeah, probably a head kick. Or, I see me sleeping this guy. Let's go. About to go on grocery shopping. Beautiful day out here in Philadelphia. Just getting his weight down with Mr. V. It's for the vlog, Mr. V. It's exactly what I want to see, man. First thing, the best bread ever, right, Vassal?
It's pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Did you get your salad in there, Blow?
Oh, shoot, I forgot about that.
No, never mind.
No. No, there's no way.
Yeah, I just
said, let's I can finish that. Okay, show me
some of your
bitch.
Could be wrong.
I swear to God.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're a bitch.
Oh! I thought you were doing a countdown.
Do it again. I'm wearing a WSU shirt. I'm not posting out now.
Okay, I'm sorry. You're wearing a WSU
shirt. Let's try it again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're a bitch.
It's Jess Vassal getting his vitamin C in.
You're the champion.
You're the champion.
Goddamn right.
All right, coach, we're doing a review here.
Okay, what's this called?
It's a rendang. It's a coconut beef.
Rendang?
Yeah, rendang, yeah.
Rim or rin?
Ren, rendang.
Rendang.
Yep, coconut rendang? Beef. Yes, sir. A little bit of rice.
Rice?
Yes. Here we go. That's what it looks like.
Rendang review.
Rendang review. Here we go. Chomping with Charlie.
That's good.
Yeah, it's super good. Really good. Yeah. Super flavorful,
spice
huh?
To it?
Well, yeah.
The meat's like...
Tender.
Very tender.
Uh-huh.
That's delicious.
Yeah.
That's good fucking food.
This is the one thing I could eat for the rest of my life. This
okay,
and rice.
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
I get it.
But I'm doing it super Indonesian. I'm eating it with my hands.
Okay. Isn't that it?
It's fight day, baby. Beautiful day out. Just got done praying. Now I'm about to get some coffee. Out here in it's like University of Philadelphia or some shit. I don't know, fuck college. Strawberry latte. Wow. Wow. First time at the Rocky statue, so this is gonna be not sentimental, but there's definitely gonna be some meaning behind this. You'll be seeing this. Same pose tonight, baby. Let's go. Very emotional about this right now. You create your own opportunities, man. I'm gonna try to do that again without cracking up. You create your own opportunities. So, that's what we're about to do tonight, man. So fucking grateful. It's the only emotion I'm feeling right now. It's just... grateful. So.
That was funny.
Derek and I got matching hair. And then these guys have matching hair. Oh my god. Yeah.
From the moment you agreed to be a part of this broadcast, people were telling you this is the fight to watch.
Man, when I post on Instagram that I will be here, people was
message me all the time, say, hey, take a look on Hassan. Hassan is really good. He's the next level. He's this, he's in that. And now it's time to prove. Now it's time to watch him fighting. And let's fucking go, Joe Morgan.
Let's fucking go. 2300 arena packed for this matchup at flyweight. Let's keep the action going. Jacob Romano, Bilal Hassan, could be a flyweight banger. 30 years old, 4-1 record thus far in his career. Three of those wins coming by way of submission.
The song to go to a fight, my friend.
Well, he had some good moments. All right, this is the man that you were hearing about a couple times. I believe he was engaged in a little bit of a back and forth with UFC Fight Pass team. He was supposed to be walking out to some prints tonight. He is little Michael Jackson, but 22 years old, part of that 2-0, one knockout in champ Jerry Leshy. Picked as an amateur as well, 12 months, so that man has never tasted defeat. He is slick, he is fun.
Fights on professional, but they have a lot of fights on amateur. So that's what makes the fights good. You know, they have experience leagues.
It's so important, and we talk about it a lot. I understand when you're an amateur, you want to turn pro as quickly as possible because money, right? But that experience is important, and I agree with you. I think the more you can get, the better you will. And Bilal Hassan is undefeated thus far. Let's take a look at the tail of the tape for what could be a fun one at flyweight. You see, just 22 years old, Jacob Romano much more experienced at 4-1. We'll see who can make the big statement in this flyweight matchup. Let's take it to Dr. David Sarnoff.
Now, standing to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 126 pounds, professional record, 4 wins, 1 loss, fighting for Pitch Black out of Simpsonville, South Carolina, no break, Jacob Romano. Now, standing to my right, fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 124.8 pounds, professional record, 2 wins, no losses, 1 no contest, fighting for Charlie's Combat Club and AMC out of Everett, Washington, by law, Alakai Hassan.
Are you ready?
Headlined fight by Craig Jones, taking on Rafael Lovato.
You can see Hassan has a very good stance. Look, switching stances, feinting. He's a good striker. Even if you never saw him fight, you can see he's a good striker. Let's see if he can defend the takedown, good balance.
There as well. From, you know?
Yeah, showing like the knee, making the opponent aware.
Looking for the takedown. Hassan again defending well. Hopping on the left leg.
Very good balance. Let's see if he can stand up.
The cut there. Oh my, what was there, a clash
what
of heads,
yes,
maybe? I didn't see
the
what
eye,
happened, but wow. I mean, he is split
I
open
think
there.
What, I think it was an elbow.
Was it really? Wow. I did not see the blow, but I can certainly see the result of it. Man, he is gushing plasma right now.
Inside.
Yeah. You know what? Oh my goodness, let's take a look at the damage. I'm trying to see exactly. I mean, that's a lot of blood
coming out.
That's
a lot of blood, especially.
We'll take a look at the replay here.
It was an elbow. Look at the elbow. I told you. Was that left?
Nice work. And
yes.
Immediately see. Yeah, there you go. You see the blood stream out. Great.
This technical elbow.
Yep. Beautiful, right? As he's defending a takedown, hopping on one leg, drives
in
the elbow.
It's really hard to throw elbows like that. Boy, this kid is special, for sure. Look at that, covered in blood.
Where is that cut potentially going to end this fight? Opposition. Look at that, going straight to the elbows again.
With a cut like that, you can see right, you know, you worry about if the referee is going to stop the fight. Got on his feet, and on his feet, you can see he's very good. This, for sure.
Covered in blood right, straight out of a horror movie, and he is throwing down.
Yes.
Once again, defend.
Very, very good takedown. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Immediately back to his feet.
He likes the elbow, right?
Yes, he does. And look at the blood just pouring on the canvas again. Myers for the cleanup crew in between rounds.
Yes. Yes. And the doctor has to see the...
Oh, big kick.
Another fight of Hassani.
Top as well. At it. Somehow we're only halfway in work from Hassan early.
And John, this is 125. A lot of people say they don't like walking. You know, I have been telling that the whole night, like people keeping on the underhook. There is no other way.
Hassan good delivered a hips. Kick to the body there. Romano drives in. As you said, good hits. Oh, the back fist got him. Romano staggered a little bit. Ooh. Leaping knee from Hassan. He's putting on a show.
And Romano is tough.
Romano trying to get something going on the feet. Side kick there. Driving forward. Blood continues to just stream out of his forehead.
Good elbows. Good.
Swings until the end. And wow.
Donna, do you think so?
I don't think he was ever the same after that.
Are you ready? Fight.
Romano tough. And he's coming out charging. I like to see it. Taking some damage.
Yeah, he's tough. He knows he needs to get the takedown. He keeps trying this side kick. I don't like that side kick too much for him because he's too small.
Oh!
John Morgan, he show elbows, he show knees, he show kicks, he show spinning back fists, and then spinning back kick to the head.
Champion, baby.
That was amazing, watch to be honest. 125, and he's saying to the camera, watch me.
People want to see. Incredible fight. Walk us through it, Renato. I'm going to go talk to our winner.
My friend, that is impressive. Look at that. He timing the kick. You see? You see the way Romano was walking left, and he feint, he going to left, and then when he stepped forward, boom, head kick. Cannot get more technical, cannot get better than that. Let me tell you something. Hassan Alakai, go to 3-0, do the moonwalk, and do a fucking backflip. This kid is amazing. Let me tell you something.
Winner by knockout, out of the red corner. Bulo Alakai Hassan!
Highlight reel finish. I'm so excited after that. I'm about to drop more F-bombs than Anton Wakano over there. You gotta be feeling good. Talk to me about how you feel after that highlight reel finish.
To be quite honest with you, I'm pretty self-critical. So the first thing I told my coach was, I'm sorry I kept loading up on those punches. But what's crazy is that I'm not even close to my potential yet. I'm only 22. So I just can't wait to get back into the lab and train again, man. The potential is limitless for me, man. And so, to the top we go, baby. Let's go.
I love it.
Nasty cut early with that elbow. You had the leaping knee that almost landed. I'm sure you thought you had a first-round finish. You came out and got in the second. What do you think about Jake Romano and what he provided in you there in a tough test?
Oh, yeah, 100%. He was a tough guy. Different style karate, but that's a similar background that I came up with Taekwondo. So, definitely a fun fight, man, but he surprised me with this wrestling. I definitely could have gotten done way better moves than I did before. And so, like I said, I'm self-critical, but I'm happy with the performance. Spinning heel kick KO. Let's go, baby. It doesn't get better than that. Let's go. Let me hear it.
I love it. Well, listen. Yeah, let's hear it. That was incredible. Last night, got me, listen, undefeated. I mean, you have put on highlight reel after highlight reel. What's next? You said the sky's the limit. I tend to agree with you. What's next for you?
Yeah, man, alhamdulillah. But I always thank my coaches, everyone at Charlie's Combat Club and AMC Paint Creation. But to be honest with you, man, I want to thank my parents and most especially my dad in the crowd today, man. Literally, I would not be here without him, man. My parents have given me everything, and they put me on this platform. And they didn't work that hard for me to be fucking average. So I'm going to come back April. And I know last time I called out Candyman on accident, but it looks like he's fighting in March. So now that I'm climbing up to the division, man, I got my eyes set on the prize. And so let me give a call out to you guys. There's a guy in this division, and he goes by the name of Badman. And I want to prove that I'm the only bad man in this division. So Shamel, you smell, and I will see you in April, baby. Let's fucking go, baby. Let me hear it, Philadelphia.
He's a star in the cage. He's a star on the mic, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up one more time for Bilal Hassan.
It's impressive the way he conducted himself through the fight and through the mic. I wish I was like that at 22 years old. The kid is a savage.
And not.
Huh?
You gotta turn around, bro.
Oh, sorry. See, I'm a fucking rookie, dude.
There you go, sir.
Smoking about out here? I don't see any after.
No, there's no.
We're out here in New York, a little room tour. Fucking beautiful room. It's small, but like, damn. Look at this shit. Wow. Boom, boom, boom. New York fit. But yeah, just about to enjoy some food, spend quality time with my father. Well deserved, well deserved. Still surreal to me, but so much work to do. Excited for the future. Just gotta stay on the path. Believe, conceive, achieve. You create your own opportunities and you have to capitalize on them. New York part of the vlog, out. Boom. New York City, baby. About to hit up the original along guys over here. Going off, man, going off. Wow. Mm. Wow. That's how you know we're in the East Coast.
Tastes like pizza. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah, this one was way better than the cheese. So. Wow, thank you so much.
Not fair.
Mmm, delicious. So nice, it has a heart in it. This motherfucker out. Probably switched hands combo, probably head kick. That's made me sleep in this guy.
Remember the name. Remember the name. Bilal Hassan. The real Bilal. Remember the name. Like Crazy Horse remembers Vanderlei. You remember. Bilal Hassan with a spinning heel kick, ladies and gentlemen. Covered in his opponent's blood after a one-sided beating that was going his way. This nasty striker, who's also well-rounded, got the finish, man. Shout out to John Morgan and Money Moicano on the broadcast as well. This was absolutely insane. Glad we got to watch this live. Check this out. Don't go.